इफ यू सी गोल्ड फ्रॉम दिस हाई 1947 टू लास्ट वीक लो 1846, डेट वॉज योर $100 डंप. एंड इफ यू डू वेव काउंटिंग फ्रॉम टॉप टू बॉटम, 5 वेव आर कंप्लीट, 1 एंड 5th वेव वर इक्वल इन लेंथ, एंड ओवर एक्सटेंडेड 3rd वेव विच वॉज डबल ऑफ साइज. So if 5 waves are complete and dumping last week is complete, then you can expect counter trend correction from this level 1846. But first big resistance is 1879. After correction, you can expect the breakout below 1800, but correction is possible because right now extremely oversold. Even if you include this last wave, then it has also made nearest 200% projection. So this can be ABC or third wave. So fourth wave correction is possible. For intraday H4, 1879 big resistance and 1846 big support level. So all the buyer here on this level 1 year ago were killed on triple bottom. Then who joined later, they were killed on 500K NAP in March, and who joined after Silicon Valley bank run, now all of them are killed because those entry were above 1860 level. Now all of them are gone. टोटल रीसेट,
खत्म, बाय बाय, टाटा, गुड बाय, गया.
एंड फॉर मोर सपोर्ट एंड रेजिस्टेंस बियॉन्ड दिस लेवल, इफ यू सी डेली टाइम फ्रेम, देन फ्रॉम दिस ट्रिपल बॉटम टू दिस टॉप 50% रिट्रेसमेंट इज डन एट 1847 लेवल. So majority of seller must be out, and long term player who buy for 6 to 12 months, they can join. So third quarter is already ended, and don't do stupid thing in fourth quarter. So after 50% retracement 1847, next can be 1792, not 1800. The 61% retracement level, but this entire area is buy zone for long term player. If you see, hard landing is possible in 2025. So before this triangle breakout, last week speculation was Fed forecast for September 2024 rate cut is right or gold price is wrong above 1900. Still at last week low 1846, that September 2024 rate cut does not fit. It has to go down more because 10 year bond yield was 4.6 last week, but Fed forecasted 5.1. So if market completely agree with Fed, then bond yield has to go up more, then dollar will go up more and gold has to go down more. But next week you see new quarter, and again for that Fed forecast, biggest speculation this week, which now I am telling third time, because of government shutdown, maybe NAP does not come. Not just NAP, on Monday you have PMI number, manufacturing, and Fed speech. And what Fed said about government shutdown, and if those data does not come, because he have already given warning in FOMC speech. So government shutdown and Fed speech both on Monday. If clarity come on Monday, then you do not need to wait till NFP on Friday. Then on 3rd October, you have RBI interest rate decision. What happened after RBI 1 year ago? So if week change happen, then you have two central bank this week. Then October 4, you have ADP, ISM service PMI. Service are most important. One more Fed speak and ECB speech. Then jobs claim. And last your NFP. So if NFP does not come, then all of this US data will not come. Your important news will be what Fed said on Monday and what happened after government shutdown. Because without these data, November FOMC meeting will be problem and Fed has to repeat what he said in September FOMC meeting. And this vertical drop last week is not new, is not first time. This happened many times in 2020, market crash and central bank gold dump. Vertical drop $100 in one day. And this thing happened many times. Your first rate hike signal June drop. By seeing this price action, I can tell you this is central bank. Same like 2020. When investor sell gold, it goes like this, up and down and chart pattern. But this was vertical and no correction and they completely killed RSI. These are central banker. And which BRICS country dumped their entire gold last week, we do not know. But investor have their position at 1900. And this was like collapse of a building. When you kill all of the support level at the same time. After this recent $100 drop, I don't think anybody survived.
So we don't have the capacity.
And sentiment are not zero, not even minus one. If there is something beyond minus infinity, then gold sentiment are there right now. Maybe you can say inside black hole. And now crowd is sailing with the TP 1800. But before you sail again, be careful, you are trading at 50% retracement level. So last week price action almost look like this chart pattern is broken, but it is testing this trend line. On Monday, there is possibility you can get clarity. But gold sentiment will not change until it goes back above 1908. And this is not a new thing. Just before Ukraine invasion, it was collapsed. And immediately after their transitory inflation, it was collapsed two times. And this year again, before Silicon Valley bank run, it was collapsed. So dollar made high but closed down, 10-year bond yield made high but that closed down, SP 500 made low but it closed up. So if that was market crash, then everything must be sink. And Bitcoin was behaving like there is nothing happened. So this 1847 is your big support level. Next 1792, but maximum Monday till Fed speech. Monthly time frame support 1826, that was downside target. but price could not even reach 1800. Same like every year, once again, September month candlestick is red. This is not new, this happened every year. They dump gold on September. But they will completely kill gold? That was not expected. Monthly time frame have only one big support, 1826. So back to H4 time frame, 1879, and magical thing about 1846 is clear on daily time frame. On Monday you will get clarity on everything. Not just Friday NFP, but November FOMC too.